don't even know. But if you see me like a pig, I probably fucked up before. I'm a hoe, I know I'm a hoe. But don't you call me that little nigga, that shit come with the smoke. Oh, you a hustle, hustle. I am. Take care of your family and your kids and your
dreams. What's up? Oh, my, no. Cool J to get us some drinks. What's...
What we doing? Duce, J-Mo?
Duce.
Tequila, tequila.
Duce, make you say.
I don't know about that. I don't know. Last time I bought some Duce with you, I don't remember what I did for the next week.
Ah, because I be lit, baby.
Is that what it is? Oh, no. See, you got your... She done got all fat and shit, leave a nigga out here looking like forever.
You cute or whatever. Girl, if I ain't know you, I shoot my shot.
You did.
I did, and I'ma beat a bitch ass cause of her.
Wait, stop fucking lying. You just fucking lying. I had to save you from my
no,
ass.
We just started talking, and she wanna hug another girl. What? Why would you
she
do that?
She's straight lying.
That why would
you
do that?
Well, we
why
was
would she do that?
And she
no.
started blocking because all the bitches was on me. Like, come on, man.
No, no.
That ain't gonna happen.
If you at my house, you gonna respect me, period.
And like, it was like 30 motherfuckers that. So all of them was yours.
You were mine.
Everybody that was yours.
No, you were.
So how did I deserve the honor without even knowing?
Cause you knew.
See, that shit is...
Cause you knew.
That's that double standard, that unfashion.
You knew. So, boats and hoes?
Boats and hoes.
Boats and hoes.
Well, damn, that was not no damn shy child. That was not no damn shy.
I
see?
Got something left.
No, now she got us. What is that? A drop?
That's left.
You can't even see. You need a goddamn microscope to see that molecule.
You didn't pour enough.
It's a sifter. Fuck you. Huh?
Spell sifter.
Sifter. Just like you need to sniff her before you eat that back. No. See, you supposed to tilt it.
Okay, so she said I did it wrong. Let me do it right. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's on the tail.
See.
That was fucking Spanish, yo. Something about CC.
Anyways, let me introduce y'all. Let me tell y'all who this is. This is Jay.
No, my name is Jack.
Do it again. Do it again. Ooh, smooth ass.
Oh.
Like I said, this is Jay, okay? And
what, baby girl? And what? Tell me your deepest, darkest secrets.
This is my ex, everybody.
Me? I'm your ex?
Didn't your shorty just leave out this room?
Oh, she throwing niggas clouds. You want smoke, baby girl? I'll hit you with a chimney. Fuck wrong with you.
This is my first.
And only. The other ones was purpose trading. For real.
So, girlfriend.
She ain't never.
Girlfriend of Jay's. When you see this, I don't want your girl.
First off, there are no girlfriend of Jay's. And we want to start off with that topic. Let everybody know, no girlfriend. Single like a dollar bill, so single I will go post it on my Facebook. Don't let nobody fool me. If anything, I'm with her. All her niggas be so mad. Who is this J fella? More of a nigga than you. What's up, bitch?
Okay, so we can talk about how she downgrades to these funny looking little females that
funny looking
buys her flowers and shit.
Funny looking.
Let's talk about how when she left me, like a month later, she had another girlfriend.
A month later, that is not true.
A month later. No. So my half birthday and her birthday is like pretty much same day almost. I'm supposed to come to her birthday or whatever. And I look on her page and I see little shorty at her party. She talking about, no, this ain't my girl. A day later, she make a post talking about, yeah, this is my girl, I love her.
That is not true.
And I'm
just like, you fight your mood so hard. It was not mine. No. And initially, it was not my girl.
It was not my girl.
It wasn't no damn day later either. Talking about a month after. Really? She front no bulls so hard. Then she wanna sit here and date bozos. Knock off bootleg J's. Like, come on now. I'm the best of both worlds. Cute as a boy and a girl. Smile for the trident hoes, you feel me? Like, come on now. Then she be downgrade to niggas on the bus stop and shit. Like, can I get a lift? Anybody. Whichever way you're going, sir, that'll really suit me best. Thank you, bam. Come on, man. Pick up your balls, man. Niggas want to send for me. Don't send for me unless I come for you. So what you saying? And they want none of them weren't funny looking. You got your nerve to pick up with funny looking motherfuckers.
Funny looking. Any nigga that I ever chose to
bust it. Busted, disgusted, can't be trusted.
Any nigga that I decided to date was not busted.
Oh, but they was. It can't be trusted though. They weren't busted like busted, but they was busted like
mental wise, maybe. They was kind of cute while they lasted.
They was one of them, oh, you got a baby. Oh, okay. Oh, you thought I was gonna say that my phone was so cute? No, I ain't gonna lie to you, ugly ass baby. You got a baby. That's what they want to fuck around with you.
Yo.
Oh, this is your boyfriend. Okay, he is very medium sized. Fuck around with you. Bitch made. Busted.
Just so you know.
What?
She not just talking about the niggas in my life. She talking about the bitches that I tried to replace.
I'm talking about school. All y'all niggas. So, all niggas, bitches, y'all bitches included too. Y'all can't compare to my resume.
First of all, let me tell y'all. So I told y'all she my first and only like girlfriend. So when she decided to leave me and go be with that weird ass girl. And be with that weird ass girl, okay? I had to go find a replacement, Jay.
Irreplaceable.
She was cool. She was cool and stuff.
So what she had done? Why she not on the show? We love to meet her out. That must be nice guest. Come on now. Knock on Jay. Come on now. Bootleg Jay, it's your time to shine. I guess we ain't got no more co-stars today.
She in the room.
What room?
That one.
This is my penthouse.
I had a booger.
Oh, okay.
Coronavirus.
That's why she ain't in that motherfucking room. It's busted, disgusted, and can't be trusted.
Anyways, like I was saying, she loved me. Saying? She left me, and for months, I was like devastated.
Devastated.
And I was playing like, so if any of y'all ever listen to Demi Lovato, Stone Cold, that's how I felt. Because if loving her is for you, you know, I'm happy for you. Know that I am. Even if I can't understand. Give me the pain, I take the truth. Something about I make it through. And if happiness is her, I'm happy for you. I'm happy for your ugly ass. You and her ugly. Ugly as fuck.
I don't know who was ugly, because I'm definitely not.
Both of them was ugly as fuck.
Left me hanging. You said you wanted to fuck her. You didn't say we all had some fun? I don't even tell that to the viewers. Pause and rewind. Let me take that back.
I'm straight.
Not when it comes to me, you're not. And you never have been. Let them other little Chicago lesbians think that what Abby not even that gay. I just listen. She was gay enough for Jada. Cheers. I hope y'all stay safe with this coronavirus.
Let's talk about and on that note,
don't forget to wash your hands.
Wash your hands.